Okay, so apparently the only person that you can find in the area is only Rose. I've looked around. I saw some other crows over there, but I have not seen anyone else. So, yes. So here's the thing. I don't know where to continue. So I know over there is the temple ruins, which fun area, slightly creeped out because there's the nice little fella that we have seen drawn on the wall of one of the twin houses inside. So not necessarily too thrilled to meet him. So I'm just gonna go with the other awful option to go into this area, which means we are quest docks. Okay, we are probably on our way to this little city there. not too thrilled. Let's see. So we have other welds that are around the island. Like I said, the one that I saw already I couldn't open, and I don't know if you ever can, if that's gonna be an option in the game. But yeah. Also, as I don't like to play games in little parts, I'm just gonna cut them where I feel like they're appropriate. So I'm not necessarily having a, like, hello and goodbye intro, outro. There is probably a word for that that I'm not aware of right now. But yeah, so this is all just randomly happening, like my life. And yeah, so we can figure this out together if you are interested in hearing me scream pathetically every time I get a little bit scared. So very likely we're gonna die in there. Very likely. And if that's happening, I'm just gonna cut to the last part before I died, and I will let you know. Also, when I was looking around the area, I didn't see anything particularly interesting that was worth recording it. So let's recon this. Recon the F out of this. So, wow, this seems to be pretty abandoned. Let's see if we... The manor farm. Well, damn. What a subtle way to slide into this danger zone. Giving me food. I'm not a fan, of course. Hello? 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 Come on. Like, she would be thin enough to actually crawl in there. You're telling me she would not fit in this. Oh, well, well, well. I'm doing this, right? Yeah. I'm the idiot who's going into an abandoned house. Holy fucking crap! Fucked. You asshole, you scared me. Fucking bats. I think I'm just waiting for the dragonflies and butterflies to attack me at this point. Fuckers. Okay, hello. Okay. We made it this far, guys. Well, damn. Detected from whom? Spider! Oh, bad. I don't know what I have with... Can you hold still so I can hit you? Thank you. That was very nice of you. Jesus Christ. What the hell is going on here? Please don't be anything in here.
it's been smashed in.
You know, that's why I only stay inside and play video games. I mean, there might be a chance that, you know, someone could break into my house and kill me. Or, you know, don't die. Ooh, my god. She was this close to dying. Okay, actually, let's... wrong button. Let's see what the note is saying. Find the camp, locate the landmark. Okay. Ah, my god, why are you so curious? Why am I so curious? Okay. How long has he been in here? Does this give us a clue? His footwear? Anything? He's not decomposed yet, so...
I'm an expert in this, obviously, with all the shows that I've watched about murder and death. I clearly know.
Oh, I didn't even have to... Oh, that didn't work. Is it getting dark in here? Shoot. I don't like this. Okay. Third time's the charm, right? We can do this. Bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay, we got some little. There we go, honey. It's getting a little bit laggy. What's that? Just something. I don't need you, you middle step. Oh man, no, wait, he fell down, he was pushed down here. That poor fucker. You can see the blood. Ah, damn it, I gotta get back there. Maybe there's a clue. Just water, but yeah, so he fell down here, smashed his head in, and landed there. So we have to look outside, probably. Oh. Okay. Okay, let's... I'm sorry, guys. Okay. I really like this preview of this whole thing. You know, it looks
amazing.
Okay, in this, I haven't been in the manor farm yet, so this is basically new territory for me. Ah, do I have to fight against the stupid? Yeah. Stupid bat. Fuck with me one more time, bitch, and you're gonna regret it. Okay, looking at this.
Yuck.
Poor dude who fell down. Bloop, 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 bloop. Come on, Daphne. You got this. Honestly, if I would have not made it half as far as Daphne at this point. I would have seen this dog and be like, oh hey, doggy, doggy, blah, dead. I thought I was... okay. Sweet Jesus, P. Okay. This looks like a trap, to be honest. What am I hearing? What the hell is that? Doesn't sound fun. That sounds like a bad idea about to happen. Gotcha. This seems like a bad idea. Why am I doing this? No water. Can you stop? Okay. Okay, come down here. Okay. What the hell are you doing? I think I bugged you. Well, okay then. Stay there, you fucker. Okay. Can you stop detecting me? Okay, I have it till here with the fucking spiders, okay? Can we drink this? Now you're coming for me? Okay. Can you stop? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fucking eat this now, because fucking stupid asshole bats. Hello? 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 If I have to run in this sequence, I will hate everything and everyone. Hello? Please don't. Jump and run, and lots of potentials to die. That is fun. Okay. That is... Are you telling me there's a fucking bear down there? I think so. Rats. Okay, rats. And something that is growling loudly. So lots of rats. And something that was growling very loudly. So it would be in our best interest.
Ooh.
Honey. You gotta be more careful.
This is a trap. Can you see the trap down there?
And of course my dumbass is falling for it. There's like an animal down there. Okay. Whatever has detected me. This is dumb. We are dumb. We are... Hey. You're cute. She wouldn't try to kill me. Not today. Can we jump on the... I don't like this at all. Do not like... I'm in front of my laptop and I'm leaning to the side trying to look around the corner. So that's what kind of dumbass I am. Okay, so there's a safe space down there.
Safe spaces.
So... Okay, I know I'm annoying. I know I'm taking a lot of time here. I know it's not fun. Let's see. So maybe they're just the rats down here and that's all we have to deal with? Okay. Are those rats making those noises? Because honestly, that would be disturbing. Notes. What? What have we just... What just happened? Why did we just note down things? I don't like this. Okay. Okay. Let's eat this and take this for later. And also, I would say we should maybe... Craft. Okay, we need wood binding. Okay, if I just can discard. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna craft a knife. Okay. So we got a little knife. Little knifey knife. Okay. So let's... I still like the idea of using this to double whammy. This game is out to give me a heart attack. Let's save it fast. Okay, we are saved. Whatever happens now. something is making really upsetting noises down there. And I'm not a fan of it, you know? Really don't like it.
Of course this would happen, of course. Fucker.
Okay. Oh! Hey, I did not see that. So I feel low-key safer. I don't know if I'm living a lie. But I low-key like it here so far. Okay, let's see. No. Oh, that's probably to come down here. Yeah, see? What is making that noise? Okay. Red meat. Hello? Anything else that wants to kill me? Okay. Are we done now? Fucking Christ. Don't like all the sounds. Oh my god, go up there. I don't like all the sounds. Ginny like. Ginny not like. Okay, I'm just seeing. Because something really. So we can put a safe game wherever. That's nice. Locate the landmarks. Okay. So, honestly, I don't like this. Why can't I go? Try to go over this way back. Call me paranoid, but it feels too much of something that we don't need to do. We have to. Okay, well then.
Fuck you, I thought.
If you break your legs now, I will hate you for the rest of your life. Okay, so are you telling me I have to go all this way around just to get up there? Oh, sorry guys. That was me. Walk into the obvious trap. Can I just please? Okay. This is stupid. Hello? Okay. I don't know what I just got stuck at, but I did. Okay. What the fuck is making these noises. Like, you hear them, right? Okay, let's see how we can do this. Kidding me. Okay, you know what? I'm deeply annoyed with this. I will come back tomorrow or whenever I decide to continue playing this. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you're feeling as annoyed as I am right now. And if you like this video,
if you like me playing, give me a thumbs up and a like and watch this 1,000 times and tell other people there's a weird German girl playing horror games but really hating it. So, you know, we're all doing things that we don't think are sane for us or make a lot of sense, but here we are existing on this hellhole of a planet. So have a wonderful time, everybody.
Bye.